books away. I want you to find your carpet circle. Parker, my turn to talk. Get your carpet circle. Can you scooch yours over here, Carson?
Oh, I'll take it. Thank you.
Scooch it away so you're not so close to a friend. And I would like your eyes over here on me. Thank you very much. All right. Last time you guys we were at school, we talked about our listening rules. Remember those? It was what? Eyes watching,
ears listening,
voices quiet, body still. Show me right now that you can do that. Parker, sit on your bottom, please. Thank you. Good morning.
Good morning. Did you need anything?
We're all set. Thank you. All right. Thanks, you too. All right. Boys and girls, do you remember that thing also we talked about? We talked about crisscross applesauce, hands in your lap. Let me see if you can do that. Put your bottom right on your carpet spot or on your carpet circle. Very good. We're going to write our message. And I sent you some messages when we were doing learning online. Did you guys see my messages? Yeah, I didn't do it from my house because we had to stay at our houses. But I'm going to do one at school today because we're here. Right now it's my turn to talk in just a minute. Then I can listen to you. This says, "Dear class," and I always start like that because I'm talking to you guys, and you guys are the class. I'm gonna write. Today is. What do you know the day of the week?
Thursday.
Not Thursday. What is it?
Friday.
It is actually Friday, and Friday is a name, and so it has to have an uppercase because all names start with an uppercase. Today is Friday, September. Yeah. That's the name of the month, so it has to have an uppercase. September 18th, 2020. And that's one idea. So I'm putting a period right here because that's one whole idea. Okay, that's one sentence. And I'm going to put, we will see. What are we going to see today? My schedule and see what. Oh, I have an idea. We will see this bell for PE today. PE is an abbreviation and it stands for physical education. It's gym class, okay? And I think today is such a beautiful day. You get to go outside for gym class, so that will be pretty cool. We will see Miss Bell for PE today. I hope
you have a super day.
And I'm excited because I really do hope that you have a super day. And so I'm going to put an exclamation point. And who is this from? Me. So, and I love you guys. I'm going to put love. This is LeBron. And you can't see it, but I'm smiling at you. So I'm going to put a smiling face up for you, okay? So let's read it again together. I'm going to use the gummy bear pointer today. So when my bear points to the word, you are going to read it with me. Let's do it. Dear class. Today is Friday, September 18th, 2020. We will see Miss Bell for PE today. I hope you have a super day. Love, Mrs. LeBron. Boys and girls, let's look at our schedule. We already did breakfast. Then we got a chance to wash your hands, get hand sanitizer. We're going to do calendar. Then we are going to do some group time for our daily five groups. We'll do PE with Miss Bell. If we need more time to finish up our groups, we're gonna finish up right here with small groups. Then we'll have centers. Centers is like where you play around the classroom. And then we'll have recess and lunch, have rest time, have time for some math groups, a math lesson. We'll have an outside recess. Then we're gonna do this one. This says brain time. And did you guys do those flashing cards? The cards, and it was like a banana and a train and scissors. Did you guys do those at your house? Well, I'll show you those, and we're going to get our brains stronger and stronger so we can be such awesome learners. So we call this brain time because we're going to really use our brain really hard. We'll probably have to get our dry erase boards out and practice writing some letters. So that's what we're going to do for brain time. And then we're going to have centers and dismissal, and then it's already time to go home. Okay? I need some people to help me out today. Remember, we have jobs in our class, and we take turns. You don't always have a job, and that's okay. All right? If you don't have one today, you might have one a different day. Aniston, you already helped us out with cleaning the tables, right? Okay, thank you. You're the custodian. And Parker, can you help us out with the meteorologist job? Okay. Nolan, can you help us out with the calendar? Awesome. Charlie, when we leave, can you remember to turn off the lights? Okay, that's the energy monitor. And Carson, when we do leave, can you be the line leader for us? Okay, great. Remember, if you don't have a job today, you might have one next time we're at school. So let's have Nolan come on up. Nolan, you get to choose a pointer, sir. Oh, you're going to use that same one? Okay. Hey, I'll scooch over, and so you have some room. Do you remember the month? What was it?
September.
Oh, he remembers. All right, read it with him.
September.
And let's count. One, two, three. Oh, boy. Nolan, that was last time we were at school. It's been a long time, right? You guys were doing home learning for a long time. So, Nolan, you kind of got a big job today. Do you think you can handle it? Oh, good. Okay. So that was three. What's next, Nolan?
Four.
What comes after four, boys and girls?
Five.
Five.
Five. That's all I am. Five.
I'm
five. This is Nolan's job. Let's let Nolan. Nolan, you're right over here, buddy. Six. What's this one? So we have to be careful about the things in our class, right? What number is this, Nolan?
10.
10, we still got to keep going. You guys are doing all this time at home learning. 11, and then what?
12.
What was that one?
13.
13. Shh, quiet, this is Nolan's turn. What was this one? 16, we're getting closer. 17. Finally, boys and girls, what day is it?
18.
18, that's what our message said. Today is the 18th, so you get to put it up. Do you guys think you can count to 18?
One.
Oh, no, no, not till Nolan. Come back up here, buddy. No. Come over here there, sir. Point to the month again.
September.
Nolan, look at them. Look at, do they look like they're ready listeners? I think they look like they're counters, too. Put your pointer on one, boys and girls. See if you can point only if you point at it. One,
two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18.
Very good. You guys did count to 18. Nolan, today, this was already done. Today's the 18th. Yesterday is the 17th. And tomorrow is the 19th. Your eyes are up here. Your ears are listening to Nolan. Okay? Can you add a cube for how many days we are in school? And Nolan, what is it now?
Okay.
It's the fifth day that we have been in class, but we did some home learning before that. So Nolan, we might have to change that later then, okay? Because we really did a lot of these days that we're in school. All right? Nolan, I think you're all set, aren't you? Okay, Parker. Go watch the weather.
Weather watcher, what do you see? What do you see? Tell us what the weather is. Tell us what the weather is. Won't you please? Won't you please?
Now we're done with our songs, and now you come over. Come over here. Come over here. And tell us with the whole sentence. Tell all of our friends, today the weather is. Say today. It was so sunny out there that Zachary, it got in your eyes when you were trying to eat your breakfast, so we had to put the shade down. That's an okay problem, though. We fixed it, and it's a beautiful sunny day. So last time when you were at school, we had a whole bunch of cloudy days, but this one is the first one that we had. That's an awesome, awesome sunny day. Just because it's sunny doesn't mean it's hot. Does it? No, it was kind of chilly out there this morning, wasn't it?
Yeah.
talk about that in a minute. So just because it's sunny doesn't mean it's hot. So even when we have sunny days, you still might need to get a jacket or even hats and gloves. Okay? It's starting to be fall time. Thank you, Parker. You may have a seat. You may sit down.